bunch of us.
JP or Ian?
Oh, it's for me?
Brothers?
Well, it's JP?
That's me.
Alright.
I thought it was for the doctor.
It was for you.
Oops.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I'm JP Freeman, AKA JP Freeman. My real name's Matthew Phillips. I live in Keene. I'm a reporter and correspondent for copblock.org in New Hampshire, Mitchell Copblock and Keene Copblock. I got over 485 videos and I've copblocked in like 7 different states. I want to testify basically to the good that this bill can do. In fact, I just want to share one story. It's going to be very brief. An officer in Keene was arresting a young lady in a college neighborhood last September. This past September when school opened, and the girl basically accused him of groping her, and sergeant ended up asking me, do you have that video dropped? And I actually gave him my SD card. I actually never got it back. And I actually cleared his name because he didn't grope her during the time of the arrest, and it actually ended up saving his career. I'm pretty well known of vigorously going after police. In fact, I took a lot of flack of it, but I get along with more than not. As far as the Attorney General's office goes, most everything she said that was a concern is a personal concern. I think it came from out of emotion and has nothing to do with the law. In regards to everything she has a concern with is basically covered by other laws. Interfering with government officials, interfering with government administration, that's a law. I know if I'm videotaping a cop or a police officer, I never interfere with their job in the traffic stop and make sure the traffic stop is clear because I know they're going to hit me with interfering with their job. And it's an unsafe thing, too. And there's also lawful orders in judgment of the police and public officials, and there's also other laws that cover their trespass notices and stuff like that to protect their in-house stuff. Like if two public officials are having a conversation about a young child for DHHS and so forth, which was another one of her concerns, there are confidentiality laws, federal and state, that protect children and protect confidentiality when it comes to medical records and DHHS records that the bill doesn't, get rid of. As far as the good points, I think most police, and I'm only specifically targeting police, I don't have a habit of going after any other official. I've been known to go after and videotape, bailiffs and stuff like that for trying to hinder your First Amendment rights. But they welcome the camera being there. In fact, they feel safer. If you're a lonely cop, a female cop in the corner of Keene, and she's talking to 30 college kids, and all of a sudden a cop walker is there with a camera, you can see that sigh of relief because her backup's not there yet. Mm. And there's another view of that, too. So that's all I want to say. Thank you for letting me speak.
Any questions? Seeing none, thank you very much.